Stock number 11871 is this 2017 Chevrolet Silverado LT Crew Cab. What a great mid-trim level truck this is. And again, Crew Cab means it has a larger fourth door back there. And behind there, it has a 5'8" box. We got the 18-inch aluminum wheels here out front. Off the sides, I should say. Out front, we do have the LED fog lights, LED daytime driving lights. Underneath that hood is a 5.3-liter 8-cylinder motor, which pulls just over 9,000 pounds because this is equipped with a trailer package, which has all the lighting, the hitch, of course, and even inside, the electric trailer brake controller is built into this one. As we head back here, you can see it does have the backup camera here. There's a spray and box liner inside there, and then you have the tonneau cover included in this one as well, not to mention the factory 6-inch chrome running boards come with this too, and factory mud flaps as well. Heading inside, lots of room in the back of this crew cab, and you can see that the seats do flip up quite easily right here in the back. Factory remote start in this truck you're going to have, not to mention heated seats. There's that trailer brake controller that I mentioned, the AutoTrak four-wheel drive system. There's your door controls there. Heading over here, you're going to have the 8-inch color touchscreen with Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, separate climate control for the driver and the passenger. This has the bench seating, so you can flip it up and have 6 passengers in this truck. Of course, you have cruise control, all those kinds of things, right? 94,518 kilometers on this 2017 Chevy Silverado LT Crew Cab. Make sure you make it in safe before it's too late, and this one's gone.